is Arielle Fatuba, and she's the education coordinator for the
Franklin G. Burroughs Simeon B. Chapin Art Museum.
She's going to let us know a few things that we might need to know about this museum.
It was built in 1924, and it was relocated from the north end of the beach to here. It took years and years of fundraising and a lot of people that wanted the art museum to happen. Once the building was positioned on this property, it still took a few years, and then they added an addition and renovated the original parts of the building to turn it into a gallery, basically. So that's all of the rooms that have artwork in it. That was the original part of the house. And then the art studio upstairs, the library that we have all the art books, the gift shop, the front desk area, that was all an addition. I am the education coordinator here, so my role for the art museum is to provide all the educational opportunities that we possibly can for our community. And we do a lot with summer programs, kids art camps, weekend classes, starting from age 13 all the way up to 18. We do a weekly adult watercolor class taught by Susan Duke, who is a local watercolor artist. We're actually adding an addition to the museum, and that will include a pottery studio.
Well, we thank you for your time, and we appreciate all the information.
Sure.